Millennials are this, millennials are that, millennials need this.
I think it's a load of bollocks.
It's way too try hard.
I'm Matthew Bennett, I'm the Chief Creative Officer of Zach.
You know, we use the wrong language to talk about young people.
We commissioned this research, you know, to kind of establish the fixed versus the fluid.
Nature, in other words, what's specific and unique about the youth brain. I thought we'll need to speak to a neuropsychologist to really help us understand that. He talked about risk-taking, he talked about the search for novelty, he talked about the need to be together and belonging, things which exemplify what it is to be young, no matter where you are in the world and what era you've been born into. Times culture and what's going on in youth culture across the world. So we spoke to a bunch of experts who helped us understand what's going on in youth culture.
We want to use those findings and sort of put them in front of people and get them talking.
We spoke to young people across the UK.
Everything in kind of the media, what they advertise, it's such the wrong ideal.
You can't assume that we all believe the same thing because we're not going to, basically.
The output of this has given us this framework of nature times culture equals selfhood, this notion of treating this group as a group of individuals.